We've just learned that a missing hiker found on Mount Baldy is 75-year-old Jin Chung. Chung went missing 2 days ago on January 22nd. Authorities tell our reporter, Rob McMillan, that Chung is awake and talking. He was able to walk off the mountain with rescuers. There are still several other hikers missing on Mount Baldy. We'll bring you more information as we get it.